So there's just the whole server waiting at the spawn site for the flowstone near the exit, because since the patch, or it might have been before, we are all waiting for the flowstone to appear. Yeah, since the patch, this is the one that's bugged. And I've literally waited almost nearly 24 hours and it still hasn't appeared. I've jumped from different servers and it's still not working. Any idea, guys? Oh, look, there's someone else that's just jumped on the server.